And this year we set the national spring barley record with 200.97 bushels per acre. I'm Dustin Miller here in Jerome, Idaho, on my family's farm. We farm about 2,500 acres. We farm sugar beets, barley, wheat, dry beans, corn, alfalfa, and carrot seed. We don't always know what kind of water situation we're gonna get. We depend on our water from the snowpack. That's one of our main challenges around here, and we get a lot of our compost and fertilizer from our dairies that are in our valley also. Before we had the Compact Solitair, we had a Great Plains drill. And one day I just seen a Compact Solitair sitting at a dealership in town. I went in and checked it out and got the local dealer to bring it out. This is the one we tried and I have never gave it back. Before we got this drill, we were pushing maybe 160 or 170 bushels per acre on our spring barley. And after we got the Compact Solitair, we are seeing 15% yield increase with the same fertilizer program. And our yields were getting up there close to 200 bushels, so we pushed a little bit harder with some of our agronomists and gave a little more fertilizer and better nutrition for the plants. And this year we got over 200 bushel average on some of our fields. And this year we set the national spring barley record with 200.97 bushels per acre. With the Compact Solitair, I can go from 6 miles an hour to 10 miles an hour, depending on the field conditions and how deep I have to run the discs in. On a good day, I can plant 150 to 180 acres from morning till night. For the groundworking features on the Compact Solitair, the leveling bar, it does an amazing job leveling out the soil before the disc get there to chop up the residue. And the seeder part of the Compact Solitair I like the most is the narrow seed spacing. It makes the field so smooth that you could literally land an airplane behind this thing. And I've planted 20% less seed now than I used to with the narrow seed spacing. So with the Compact Solitair, it seems to come up a lot faster. Some of my neighbors have an old box drill and this grain is up behind me and theirs is just barely coming out of the ground and they were planted on the same day. I think the trapeze roller makes the seed come up much faster where it's a good firm seed bed instead of just being loose soil underneath the seed. I think that's one of the reasons the seed comes up so fast. So another thing I like about the Compact Solitair is the pivoting hitch. I can turn the tractor just as sharp as it'll turn and I don't have to worry about getting into the tongue on the tractor or hitting anything with the tires. It does save if I can just turn straight around and get back in the field instead of having to go and make a big loop and make a figure eight turn to come back around. If I can just lift and spin around, yeah, it saves 20 seconds every time I turn around. And if you do that 200 or 300 times a day, that saves a lot of time. That was the first piece of LEMKEN equipment we bought, was a Reuben 12, and it's been such a great machine. That's why we ended up getting another piece. We seen their planter, that's when we went and tried it out because the Reuben had been such a great piece of equipment. So the things that I'm excited about the DT drill is the same features this one has, plus more ground speed, tire packer roller in the front, possibility of putting on fertilizer in the furrow, and a lighter weight of the machine.